May competitors ka ba sa business mo? Nakafocus ka ba lagi sa mga ginagawa nila? Ganun din ako noon. Maling akala ko. In action. I believe then that ang importante lang ay parating mas magaling ako sa mga competitors ko. Parang contest. Lagi kong tinitingnan ng mga strategies nila. Lalo na kung padaan-daan sila sa harap ng stores namin. Ako, nag-o-observe din sila sa amin at kinokopya nila ang mga strategies namin. Nakakainis at nakaka-stress, di ba? Kung minsan, ayoko na lang kumilos para hindi nila ako gayahin. Pero dahil dito, na-frustrate lang ako at nawala ako sa focus. One day, I learned that I can never kill my competitor. I should not even waste my time and efforts on trying to kill him or them. After all, it will be my customers who will decide if they want to buy from us or from them, diba? So I shifted my focus sa pag-fulfill ng needs ng mga customers ko and to develop my uniqueness that my customers really, really value. And that's when I was able to differentiate myself to have my own identity that is different from my competitors. And that's how I grew my business without fully focusing on them. How about you? What's one thing you can do today about this issue? Tell me below, ha?